stand. It's about mid-40s. Clear skies. It's a beautiful morning. We had a nice A-boy come in. Right about 10 minutes after first light. It's the first deer we saw. The deer I would have shot, but I just didn't present the opportunity. He kind of picked us in the tree, but I don't think he spooked too bad, so we're hoping he's still in the area and he's gonna come freshen up some of these scrapes that we're running. It's still early. We'll be here for majority of the morning and afternoon, so hope we keep seeing him. It's October 13th. We're out here. It's about 1 o'clock. We just got in the stand. Trying a little night hunt today. Haven't been out in about a week and a half. Didn't get to get out last Friday because my grandpa was having some trailer issues getting the rhino up here. Just couldn't make it, so we're back up today. It's a little breezy. We're swaying. But we're going to make the best of it. We're hoping for the best tonight. It's a beautiful day. slower than we thought, but we're still seeing some deer move, so we'll sit in tight and hope we see something. Shot, so hey, bloodshed. Start the year off. Plenty of time for a buck today, too.
She did.
Ooh, that's hard. Maybe long. But it's pretty thick. Complete pass there. That's good. Sweet. Shot placement.
Mm-hmm.
Oh yeah. That bed meat tore a hole, baby.
Nice job, buddy.
Rock on. Shoot, post up right there, all laid up.
It's October 17th, got first deer on the ground for the season. We've had a couple really good sits. We've seen some bucks, seen a lot of doe. Knew we wanted to take some doe this year, so got it started a little early. A nice one on the ground, made a nice double lunge shot. Complete pass through, she went about 70 yards and dropped, so we're happy with her, happy to get one down.